17 minutes from a Downs free kick. 4 minutes later, Sunderland's huge following was stunned into silence, Livingstone finishing off a McDonald Regis move. On half-time, David Speedie, sent off in last week's drawn game at Roker Park, went down after a late challenge from Gary Owers. Treatment completed, referee Martin sent Owers off, much to the angry indignation of the Sunderland team. As a contest, the game ended on 50 minutes, Livingstone volleying home his third not only of the night, but also of his Coventry career. Confidence sky high, Livingstone added a fourth, a superb solo run evading defenders and shirt tuggers alike, Coventry sealing their semi-final place at Nottingham when Micky Gynn added a fifth, courtesy of Cyril Regis, only slightly denting Livingstone's night.